Hey guys, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1957 Devin Special race car. And this one's actually been recently restored, but it actually was built in 1957. And it's a special construction vehicle built for racing. And it's got a lot of neat little details. Check it out. You can see it's got the little guards over the headlamps there. And the nice mesh grille up front as well. And just a really sleek looking car, as you can see, very aerodynamic. And a nice little hood scoop there as well. And as you can see, it's got the fender mounted mirrors. Very nice. And it's riding on the wire wheels there with the knockoff centers. Very cool. And it's got the side pipes as well. And you can see it's got the dual windshields here. Very nice. And you've got the roll bars built in back here as well, with the headrest right on them. And a nice set of bucket seats with the racing harnesses. And of course it's a manual transmission. And got this nice wood-rimmed wheel as well. It actually says Devin right there in the center. And pretty nice set of gauges as well. You can see you get the fuel gauge, voltage, and then you got your oil and water in the same gauge there. And then of course you got the big tach here. Very nice. And then I like all this switch gear as well. Very sharp. And then over on the passenger side, you have the speedometer. Let me zoom in a little bit. 140 mile an hour speedometer. And then you actually have a stopwatch over there so you can time lapse. Very cool. We'll take another look at that when I get over there. And so you got your fire extinguisher down there as well, since it's a race vehicle. But I mean, it's definitely a slick looking car. Just as smooth in back as it is up front. Very nice. Here, we'll take a closer look over here. You can see right here where they can time your laps. There's a better look at that speedo for you. Very cool. And this one's actually powered by a 215 Buick. It's an all alloy V8, 10-to-1 compression. Here, we'll go ahead and take a look at it for you. All right, guys, we've got the hood tilted up here now. And we can take a look at this 215 V8. And as you can see, it is just ultra clean. Got the Edelbrock air cleaner here, Edelbrock 4-barrel carb. It does have an Offenhauser intake. And it's got the Offenhauser finned aluminum valve covers as well. And just a beautiful set of headers on here, as you can see. Very nice. And of course, aluminum coated. And you can see that that entire block is alloy aluminum. So that's pretty awesome. And even has the billet aluminum pulleys up here, and the polished alternator, everything. Just ultra clean in here. Very slick. All right, guys. Let's go ahead and check out the specs here. Once again, it's a 1957 Devin. And 294 cubic inches. 43 miles since they rebuilt it. You guys can pause and read all of this. But yeah, 10-to-1 compression, aluminum radiator, Edelbrock carb, Offenhauser intake, all the goodies. Does have disc brakes up front. And all that power is going through a T10 4-speed. But you guys can pause and read all the details there. But definitely a really unique car, and really sleek looking, pretty impressive. But anyway, guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm gonna keep looking around, see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.